Ang pagiging magulang na siguro ang isa sa pinakamahirap na papel na maaaring gampanan ng kahit na sino sa atin. Sa kabila ng bilyon-bilyong taong gumanap na sa papel na ito, wala pa rin tamang formula para dito. Ito ay dahil ang bawat anak ay may kanya-kanyang kwento, pagkatao, pag-uugali at mga hangarin sa buhay. Katulad ni Tommy Esguerra, na nakilala natin sa Pinoy Big Brother 737.
Aba! Hello!
Kamusta? Ayan na. Sa akin yung lumpiang Shanghai.
Naka naman si Tata. Ay, kanta na naman, ha? Hello!
Sige, okay na
to. At may surprise ako sa inyo.
Sige nga, pakiano ko, ayusin natin to.
Here's ano your...
Wow! Naku! Miss na miss ko na ito.
Sadali! Ay,
sadali! Sadali! Pero sa kanila, may bayan!
Where's Tommy?
Ask her. I think she... Ano?
Pag-uibigay sa mga nurses yan.
Buti naman, di ka absent.
Oh, eh, tumakas lang ako sa trabaho nga eh. Ano babalik ba? Pa ako.
Naku, sipag talaga. Iba talaga pag single, ma'am. At, Diyos ko, mag-isang bumubuhay sa tatlong anak.
Ma, si Tommy po.
Nandiyan lang kanina. Huh? O baka naman kasama ng mga kapatid lang yon.
Hindi po, sabi nga nila hanapin ko daw po sa inyo, ma. Eh. San po kaya?
Naku, hindi ko na namalayan. Eh, kain na muna tayo.
Oo,
sige na.
Pwede na po kumain.
Dali lang po, ma.
Sige. Labas muna kayo, labas muna. Hey, kids! Outward!
Tommy!
Kakagulo kayo.
Tommy!
Oy, nako. Naman, please.
Tommy! What's the food?
Okay, Tommy. Here are the food.
Tommy? Tommy! What are you doing here? Hiding again? Is this about tomorrow again?
Please don't take me to Dad's, Mom. I want to stay with you for the summer.
But your dad and I had a deal already. You get to live with me. Basta ngayong summer, dun kayo. Your sister and your brother are all excited to be there. Why aren't you?
You know why.
Tommy, after naman ng few weeks, diba, susunduin kita. Susunduin ko kayo. Please, help me make this work. Please, Tommy.
Zip, Mike! Push! Show him how it's done. What the hell are you doing, Tommy? Get back at him! Is that all you got? Huh? Whip? Take this guy down. Take this loser out of here. All right, that's it, Mike. Good job. Let's go get some ice cream. How do you say?
Yeah, Dad.
All right, go get your sister. Get up. Don't be such a baby. I said, get up! You're just like your mom. Never shut up!
No!
Just like your mother! Never shut up!
No!
Dad, what are you doing?
No!
Go to the car!
No, Tommy!
I said, go to the car! This is what you say until you learn to shut up!
Tommy! 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 Tommy!
Mom, is that you, Mom?
Tommy?
No, I'm here, Mom! Open the door! Mom! Mom!
Wait!
Mom,
wait,
I'm here! Mom, open the door! Mom?
Yes, 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 wait! Wait, son!
Mom!
Wait, wait, wait! Okay? No one's gonna hurt you.
Mom, I begged him to let me out, but he won't let me out.
Enough. We're leaving. Get your stuff.
Isn't that Mom's car?
Yes. What is she doing
here? Hi, Korea.
What the hell?
You bastard! Hurting me wasn't enough, huh? You have to hurt our kids too! You bastard! What? Come on, hit me! What? You hit me? Come on, show our kids how monster you can be! Come on!
Just teaching him a lesson.
Teaching him a lesson? How dare you! Get your things! Come on, get your things!
What did you just go here?
And you'll never come back again! Never! If you lay hands on my kid, you'll get what you want from me.
Oh, yeah? You think you can find them another dad?
Daddy?
You think you can do this alone? No man's going to want you. You're damaged goods. You have three kids. Good luck doing it without me.
We will survive without you. Put that in your head! Don't worry. Andito na ako.
Why doesn't Dad like me? Si Ate and Kuya lang ang love niya. Is it because I look different? Is it because I look like you?
You don't need to see him again. Wala na siya sa buhay natin, anak. Don't worry, okay?
Bata pa lang si Tommy ay nakaramdam na siya ng rejection mula sa totoong ama. Nang tuluyang nakipaghiwalay si Shirley kay George, nagsimula ulit ang pamilya. Nagpakasal si Shirley sa isang kapwa Pinoy sa California. Isang lalaking naging mabuti sa kanya at kina Tommy. Pero sa kabila nito, hindi nawala ang epekto ni George sa kanilang buhay.
199. Why not make it 200? Huh?
You're a laughable monster.
Seriously? I can kill 500 with this fork.
No, you can't.
Yes, I can.
Dun, dun, dun.
No, you can't. Velocity!
Guys, stop. Sit down.
Yeah. Focus,
guys,
focus,
stop.
Focus!
I told you to stop. Now look what you did.
Can you please eat?
Mom's saying.
Look!
Tommy, why don't you just get us some ice cream?
Ice cream?
Yep.
I'm not into that.
Don't touch it! I told you not to touch it!
Shirley!
Tommy.
Sometimes I just get so angry. Yung parang gusto kong sumabog kahit sa maliliit na bagay. Ewan ko, baka pagod lang to sa trabaho.
May kilala ako noon. Parang ikaw. Nagkaroon ng asawang abusado. Madaling magulat, kabahan, ang bilis din magalit. Eh, di ba ganun ka rin?
Hindi ka epekto to nung nangyari sa amin ni George? What? Na-trauma ako, ganun?
Hindi ba? Alam mo, pwede kayong magpa-check sa psychiatrist. Kayo nila, Tommy.
No, we're fine.
Mommy's not home and I'm so stoked for the party!
I'm so John. Starving.
But first, let's get some...
John!
Bro.
You're supposed to be in school.
Ooh, Johnny's gonna get it.
Are you afraid of your mommy, Johnny?
Ooh, mama's boy!
School sucks! Why don't you go?
Don't give me attitude, young man! Come on, let's go!
Let's go!
Hey!
Come on!
Johnny's in trouble!
Shut up!
You okay? Party.
Hindi ko nakaya si John. Hindi na siya nakikinig sa akin. Simula na nabarkada yan sa mga yan. Shirley. Shirley, bantayan mo ang mga anak mo. Baka'y magaya sila kay John.
Please sign this and return them in 3 days.
Okay.
How was school today? Did your teacher like your drawings?
Opo, Mom. My report on 12.
That's good to know. Tommy, what about you? How was school today?
We didn't have classes today. There was a talk about domestic violence. The speaker told me, it's not right for you to hurt me. You could go to jail for that.
Are you saying that I'm abusive? That I'm like her dad? Well, don't you ever say that to me again. Marami mga batang ganyang walang respeto sa magulang dito sa Amerika. Kaya tinidisiplina lang kita. Naintindihan mo? Do you understand? Mike, let's go.
Nagpaalam si Shirley kay Eric na mag-resign na lang sa trabaho. Nang sa gayon, ay mapagtuunan niya ng higit na pansin ang mga bata. Nagpatuloy ang pagiging mahigpit niya, lalo na kay Tommy.
He's failing his grades. Has a crazy bad time in school. We don't know what's happening to him. He's been failing in math and science and all
that. Oh man, you're in trouble.
Yes.
You can say that again.
Okay.
Go on before your mom sees you.
Yes, just to let you know.
Go.
We don't know what's happening. We're just trying to help.
Tommy! 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 I want to talk to you! Face me! Mm. Huh? Ang sabi sa akin ng teacher mo, ha? Puro di ang grades mo! Anong nangyari? Ha? Stupid! Stupid! Yung mga kapatid mo, ang tataas ang grades, ikaw! I don't know what am I gonna do with you! You are a failure! Disappointment! Stupid! What? You're gonna cry again? You're gonna cry again? Is that all you can do, ha? You're gonna cry again? You are such a disappointment. Stupid. I don't know what I'm gonna do with you.
Tommy, is that all you got? Move! I don't want losers on my team. You hear me? How can you expect to make anything of yourself from being such a wimp? Are you a quitter? Tell me, are you a loser? You're worthless. You're pathetic. You can't even get out of that grab. How are you supposed to be able to get by in life doing anything? Come on! Come on! Come on, loser! Do something!
Go, Tommy! Go!
Don't be such a baby. I said, get up! Just like your mom. Never shut up! Shut up!
Mom, she actually said that she wanted to be a superhero.
No, that's not what she said. She wanted to be a supermodel. She was telling me, no, she was telling me 2 days ago, she was like, I want to be like Kuya. No. I want to be a supermodel.
She said she wanted to be a superhero, not a supermodel.
No wonder. She was wearing your heels the other night.
Oh, she was.
Oh,
yeah. Yeah, can you make me some sandwich?
All right. I'll make
you a
sandwich.
Can you make me one too, please?
Peanut butter jelly.
Of course.
Yeah, I want one.
Ma'am, so what's happening? How's everything at work?
Yeah.
Good.
You haven't told me anything about what's happening.
Right there.
Thank you.
It's all right.
That's good.
Shirley.
Hello. Hey,
Uncle.
Hi. What's up? How are you doing?
Hey. Good. Tommy here has to tell you something.
What is it?
I'm going to quit the wrestling team.
What? You can't quit wrestling. You know that. You can't quit. Hindi mo makukuha yung scholarship mo if you do that. Stupid. Why'd you do that?
I already quit it. I'm already out.
And why'd you do that? Why'd you do that? Stupid.
Shirley, you don't understand, okay? You don't know what the coach is saying to me. You don't know what he's talking and he hurts me. Verbally, he says these things.
Come on, Tommy. I know you. I know you. Matigas ang ulo mo. Hindi ka nakikinig. Kahit dito sa bahay, wala ka nang pinapakinggan eh.
Is it my fault? You don't even know what happened. It's always my fault.
You don't talk to me that way, huh?
This is how it is?
Hindi I can't be right. Respeto, huh?
I'm not right. You don't even know what happened.
You don't talk to me that way. You don't respect me.
You want respect? This is how you act and you want respect?
Shirley, stop!
You are.
Stop it!
That's how you are. Yeah! Go ahead and hit me! And you say you love me? You love me? If you love me, you wouldn't hit me! And you wouldn't say these things to me! And you wouldn't tell me I'm trash! Or say that I'm useless! Because if you really love me, you wouldn't do this stuff to me. You wouldn't be there for me. You're just like him. You're just like Dad.
How dare you compare me to your dad? How dare you compare
Stop
me
it!
To
your
dad? Stop! Stop it, Dad! I already told you, you're not gonna hit me anymore. It's always like this. You don't wanna hear it, but it's true. Okay?
Tommy, come on.
I thought leaving Dad's house, that we put this all behind us. But no. See, you brought it with you because you're just like him. You're just like our dad. And this is all you're ever gonna be. You don't want to hear the truth, but that's what it is. This is who you are.
Tommy, as a person, what?
What? You want to leave?
Go ahead.
You want to leave?
Go ahead. What?
What? You want to leave?
Leave.
You leave now. You can't live without me. Leave!
Pipigilan ng anak mo.
Hindi. Hindi naman aalis yan. Hindi niya kaya umalis.
Dude, you should call the police. Tell them that she's abusing you.
She's still my mom, man. You know? Hey, you think I could stay here for a while?
Yeah, sure.
Thanks. You're the best, man.
No problem, dude.
Man.
Tommy, I just got off the phone with your mom. You told me you got kicked out of the house. Well, she tells me you ran away from home.
Like I can explain, Mr. Storrs.
Just get your things and go home, Tommy.
Dad. Doesn't want to.
It's not his decision, is it now? Go home, Tommy. And I'll try to forget that both of you lied to me today. Go. And you, I want to talk with you.
Thanks for the food, man.
It's great, dude.
Sorry about that.
No worries.
Hey, Mom. Is Tommy home yet? Oh, hey, Uncle Eric.
Hi. Oh, do you mind looking after Kiana?
Yeah. Anytime? Yeah, yeah, sure. I'll do that.
Thanks.
Yeah.
Nakausap mo na ba si Tommy?
Let him learn his lesson. Siyang umalis, matuto siyang bumalik.
Eh, paano babalik yun eh? You're pushing him away.
Ako pa may kasalanan?
Look, Shirley, pagdating sa mga anak mo, you know, as much as possible, ayoko makialam. I know you're a good mom. That's why you pushed them hard. But this time, it's just a bit too much.
Kinumpara niya ako sa tatay niya. Yun ang hindi ko matanggap.
Tommy needs you now. Kung pride ang paiiralin mo, nothing's gonna get fixed between the two of you. You gotta do something about it now. Before it's too late.
I always tell you, man, you have to trust me, man.
Really?
Yeah, you have to trust me, yeah. Because I really help people.
Yeah, man.
You have to take it. This is... Man. Check it. Check it.
What you need, man?
Yo, I can't find my friend's house. You think I could use your phone?
And so?
Just need some help, man.
Is this where you want to find? Huh? So you snitch, huh?
Snitch.
No, 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 he's a snitch, huh?
Snitch,
oh, no, no, you want to rob? Man, man, look at this car, man. I'm going to get you, nigga. You keep running, bro. You better run, snitch. I'ma get you, nigga.
Hey, come. Where did he go?
I don't know, man. Go check the alley. Right now. You know, I rule this hood. Wherever you go, I'ma get you. And I will kick your ass. I will kick your ass. Come to my hood and just wanna claim things. I'ma stand right here.
With you, man. Something is wrong with you. You gotta pay for this.
Survive without you.
You think you can find them another dad?
Right?
You think you can do this alone? No man's gonna want you.
You can't be without me anyways. Leave. Leave!
Oh, sorry. Tommy! Tommy! Oh.
Mom is here, okay?
Why doesn't Dad like me? Is it because I look different? Is it because I look like you?
Stupid! Stupid! Stupid!
Shirley, stop!
You are.
Stop it!
You are. Yeah. Go ahead and hit me. You love me? If you love me, you wouldn't hit me. You wouldn't say these things to me.
Tommy.
If you really love me, you wouldn't do this stuff to me. You would be there for me. You're just like him. You're just like Dad.
Three chocolate bars and two coconut mixers. There we go. Thank you, that's $5. Thank you very much.
Hey, Tommy, your mom's here.
No way. What?
Yeah.
My mom? Oh,
yeah.
No.
Yeah, dude.
No, I'm not gonna have that.
Tommy. Tommy, your mom wants to see you.
Tommy?
Tell her I don't want to see her. I don't need her.
Patuloy na nagpalaboy-laboy si Tommy. Isang buwan, dalawa. Sa maraming araw at gabing wala siyang matuluyan, itinuring niya ang kalsada bilang tahanan.
Happy birthday, happy birthday, happy birthday to you. Yay!
Picture.
Take a photo, guys.
Picture.
Smile.
Para kang hino pa yan.
Kay Tommy. I should have stopped him that day. Kaya nalatakot ako. Baka hindi niya ako matanggap, hindi niya ako mapatawad. I'm so stupid. Now I don't even know where he is. I don't even know if he's okay.
Mom, I'm sorry, I have to tell you something. A couple of friends told me that they saw him sleeping in a parking lot by the mall, and I tried to look, but I couldn't find him. Others even said that he was sleeping on the sidewalk in front of the house.
We'll find him. We will find him.
I'm sorry, Mrs. Esguerra. I don't know where he is now. The last time we talked, he was borrowing money from me. But don't worry. If I hear from him, I'll let you know.
Thank you, Sebastian. I'm looking for Tommy.
I haven't seen him. Sorry.
Would you know where he could be?
I don't know. I'm sorry. I'm busy.
Sir, have you seen Tommy?
No, I haven't.
If you get to see him, can you please tell him to call me?
Sure, I'll be more than happy to.
Thank you.
Okay, thank you. Have a good night.
Appreciate it.
Scalping is illegal! If you don't quit bugging me, I'll call security.
Please, please don't, please. Just please buy one. I need food.
Leave me alone.
Tommy? Tommy?
need to.
No, please. Help me. So small. Please, hindi ko kaya mawala ka. Hindi ako makatulog sa gabi. Iniisip ko kung nasaan ka. I know you're still hungry. I know it's not gonna be easy to fix the issues. Please, please, give me a chance to become a better mother. Give me a chance, son. Please, hindi totoo yung sinasabi mo na nagmamahal sa'yo. Hindi totoo yun. Mahal na mahal ka namin ang dati, Eric mo. Ang mga kapatid mo. I should have told you before every day. I'm sorry, son. I'm sorry. Give me a chance.
Nang gabing yun, sumama na si Tommy pauwi. Pero tama si Shirley. Hindi pa rin naging madali ang lahat.
Anak? Tell me if you want some more.
It's really good.
Okay. Kamusta naman ng anak mo? Bagsak yung mga grades niya. Dinrap niya yung mga subject niya.
Anong plano mo ngayon?
Ayoko siya i-pressure. Gusto ko this time siya mag-decide para sa sarili niya. Ayoko nang parang maging tulad ako ng dati. And I'm keeping my promise this time.
Hoy nga pala, yung anak ni Monchi, yung babaeng panganay, nasa Pilipinas na daw. Mag-aartista.
Ay, oo, pwedeng-pwede sa Pinas yun kasi Miss Tisa. Kung alam ko lang na gano'n, naghanap ako ng Amerikano at hindi ito si Buboy ang pinakasalan ko. E di sana, meron na akong isahin at artistahin na anak ngayon.
Nansisi.
Pero alam mo, may narinig ako ha. May gagawin na model search para sa mga PhilAms. Tapos kung sino man mapipili doon, dadalhin sa Pilipinas. Kapag yung atake nila, yung reality show, pag nakuha ka, ititira ka nila dun sa magandang hotel, ititrain ka nila para maging magaling kang model. Tapos, may workshop. Eh, gusto ko nga sanang isali tong anak ko, kaya lang, alam niyo naman yon. Sintigas ng Statue of Liberty ang ulo nun.
Ayun, alam mo si Jeffrey. Pwedeng-pwede yun.
Do you know, like, this friend, Tita, she went to the Philippines and then she tried, she did a runway show and then, like, at the end of the runway, she tripped. And then when she tripped, like, after that, she got traumatized.
Wait, I know this girl.
And she just did not want to continue doing it.
Oh, that's just one story to tell. But there are more other beautiful stories. Kaya pwede. Why don't you try?
Yeah, why not?
You want to try?
Yeah,
try.
Muffins, anyone?
Noon pa talaga sa Pilipinas, laging pag PhilAm, pwede ng model, artista.
Yeah?
I don't know why.
Wait, so I can be a part of it?
Oh, yeah.
Absolutely not, Jess. You can't do that. I mean, you absolutely can't even line up for the
actually,
movie to get the bathrooms.
I can't bear that.
You know how long the lines are? I'm telling you, like, you're never going to be able to, you know how she is.
I was actually thinking of doing modeling.
Oh. Gusto mong pumunta sa Pilipinas?
I heard about the modeling search from Tita Ellen. and I thought maybe I could do that.
Yeah. Go get some muffins.
Dadalhin daw sa Pilipinas yung mga mapipili.
Mm-hmm. That's right.
Mm. Talaga bang gusto mong gawin yan, anak?
Yeah, Tommy, what you know about modeling?
Yeah. I mean, I don't really know much about anything. So, I mean, you guys have school. And I just thought, maybe I can give it a shot.
Kung talagang gusto mo yan, anak, then I'll support you all the way.
But I'll have to quit school. And are you sure you're okay with that?
Oh, natatakot ako. But you know, if you want to find out if you're gonna be good at it, then go ahead. I'll support you in any way we can.
So we're gonna watch him.
Yeah, TFC. Support you.
Well, he's working on his Tagalog,
yeah,
right?
So, I know.
Nag-audition si Tommy at maswerteng napabilang sa aspiring models ng reality show. Lumipad siya patungong Pilipinas para harapin ang bagong kabanata ng kanyang buhay. Pero hindi ito ang kanyang inaasahan.
Oh, not again.
What is all this?
Can you do
this? We have this.
What is this? There are 10 of us here. How are we gonna eat?
Yeah.
It's just rice.
Oh, man, nagsisiksika na kami dito. Tapos, halos twice a day nyo na kami pinapakain.
Sobrang. When we signed up for this, you promised workshops, a reality show. There's not even enough food for us to eat. What are we supposed to do? It's been months and we have nothing. Yeah. I don't even believe this is a real show. You know, I think this is a scam.
Yeah,
there is no show, is there?
Yeah.
Scam? Ano ba? Ay, naku, mas maganda nga yung mangyayari. Kasi diretso kami makakahanap ng trabaho para sa inyo. Matuto kasi kayong maghintay. Patience is a virtue.
Di ba man lang kami pwede umalis dito?
Eh, kasi kung aalis kayo sa labas, kung kahit dyan lang sa baba, sa itsura ninyong yan, pag i-interesan kayo, pwede kayo makidnap. Pwede kayo ma-hold up. Eh, kayo rin. Eh, protection nyo lang ang iniisip ko. O basta, ha? Huwag mo silang palalabasin. O, babalik ako, ha?
Oh, ano pang ginagawa niyo? Kumain na kayo. Andun yung plato. My dad didn't want me to come here. I quit school for this. What am I gonna tell him?
Let's put the eggs now.
Dude, I can't believe it.
Hey, Mom.
Anak! Kamusta ka dyan? Sorry kung naistorbo kita, ha? I just want to hear your voice. I miss you so much. Kamusta photoshoot mo?
Yeah, the photoshoot's going well.
Eh, kailan ba ipapalabas yung reality show mo na yan? Bakit hindi pa namin pwede panoorin yan?
I think they want to finish taping first, and then they'll put it out on TV, so a lot of work to do. Hey, Mom, I think I gotta go. We'll talk another time, yeah?
Oh, sige, anak. Basta mag-iingat ka dyan, ha? Okay, love you, nak.
Love you too. Our agreement was 10,000. This is only 2,500.
Alam mo, kay bago-bago mo pa lang, ang dami mo ng reklamo. Sumakit nga yung ulo ng photographer sa'yo kanina, hindi ba? Hindi ka pa magaling.
Well, if you give us the workshops that you promised, then it wouldn't be that hard. It's like you're leading us on.
Alam mo, ang dami mong dada. Ay, hello! Oo, papunta na ako. Oo, sige. May pupuntahan pa ako. Huwag na huwag kang hindi uuwi sa condo, ha? Tandaan mo, pumirma ka ng kontrata sa akin. Kaya't sa ayaw at sa gusto mo, magtatrabaho ka para sa akin.
Akin yan!
Eh, hindi nga po pwede!
Akin yan!
Hindi nga po pwede!
Ano ba yung mukha mo? Gusto mo idemanda kita? Gusto mo dalhin ko to sa korte? Eh, wala ka namang ginawa para sa anak ko? Lahat ng pangako mo, wala! Hindi idemanda kita. Gusto mo ba yan?
Eh, hindi nga po pwede. Kasi nga, pumirma yung anak mo sa kontrata.
Mukha ka talagang pera, no? Teka lang, ha? Oh, ayan!
Ayun naman pala eh. Huwag na tayo masyadong maingay kasi mga kapitbahay, ha? Okay na tayo. Oh, ayun naman pala yung
pera.
Ayun yung anak mo. Model-model. Ano, wala namang galing. Sige, bye. Ay, sabay. Mukha mo talaga. Doon na tayo sa loob. Dali-dali. Pasok na kayo.
Mom, what are you doing here?
Binayaran ko na yung kontrata mo. You're free to go.
Really?
Tommy, I'm your mother. Kahit malayo pa tayo sa isa't isa, nararamdaman ko kung ano nararamdaman mo. Sana noon mo pa sinabi sa akin.
I wanted to come here and make something of myself. You know, to prove that I can do it. But I guess somewhere along the way, I just didn't want to tell you and let you think I failed once again.
Alam ko madami ako nasabi sa'yo kung ano-ano dati. But you know, I've said those things because I wanted to push you more. I always believe that you can do more. Totoo yan, anak. I believe in you.
I know. Especially now. You came all the way out here. Just to help me out with this messed up situation.
Anywhere for you, anak. And kung sakali man ayaw mo na dito, you can always come home with me.
Naintindihan ko na, Mom. All the times we fought before, that's only because you were pushing me. You wanted me to go far and succeed, but I... You know, I'd run away. And I couldn't face it. You know, I never rose up to the challenge. I don't know if it's because I thought maybe Dad's right. I'm not gonna make something out of myself. But it's different now. You know, we pushed through this and I know I can do whatever it is that's ahead of me. I know I can complete it and make it. I know I can do it. You know? I'm excited.
Yes, you can. Oh, eat!
Nagpaiwan si Tommy at nakipagsapalaran para sa natagpuang pangarap.
Hey, sup, Tommy?
What up, Sam?
Ba't ang dami mong dala?
Yeah, I actually got kicked out by my landlady.
Are you serious, dude?
Yeah. I have a favor to ask. You think I could stay at your place tonight?
For sure, bro. I got you.
No, I mean, just for tonight.
I got you, bro. No problem. I got
guys,
you.
Yeah, I really appreciate
guys,
it.
Guys, sorry. We have to cut the go-see.
What?
May nahanap na kasi yung director namin na perfect para sa role. Sasabihan namin kayo tungkol sa mga susunod pang go-sees. Pasensya na po. Maraming salamat.
Asin.
Yung marker. Tingin ka dyan. Yan. There. Okay?
Yes.
So I need you to stand sideways. I need to see your hands. Your lahat ng kamay mo nandun sa loob. I can't see it. Put it out. Can you put your thumb inside instead? Yung thumb mo na lang. No. Here, on the side. Yeah. On the side.
There.
Okay? That's it.
Okay.
I need... you have to look here.
Oh.
You have to look here. And then I need your body a bit more to this side, please. No. Put it. Just quiet, guys.
Like this?
Like that. Okay, chin down a little bit. Konting smile, konting smile. Smirk lang. No teeth. That's it. Okay, the other side, please. Other side. And then unbutton your shirt. Okay, look here. You're wasting my time, eh? Okay?
You still want me to unbutton?
Yes. What did I say? I said unbutton your shirt.
Yeah, sorry.
Saan niyo ba nakuha tong model na to? Huh?
Sorry.
You know what?
You can just let me know what it is
I'll
do.
Tommy, come here. I don't get it, you know? Simple instructions.
Next time.
No, shut up, okay? Oh. Shut up! Hindi porkit half American ka, eh, pwede ka namang i-model. Madami-dami pwedeng pumalit sa'yo eh, na mas may itsura sa'yo eh. Pwede mo maghanap ng iba? Ha? Ayusin nyo to, ha? Kakainit kayo ng ulo?
Tommy, anak? Kamusta ka dyan?
Mom.
Tommy? What's wrong?
I'm really having a bad day.
Hindi, okay lang na tumawag ka. Tama nga eh.
It can get really hard sometimes, you know?
I know. And every time you feel like giving up, sana maalala mo yung huling usapan natin. Because for the first time, I saw that you wanted to fight for something. Alam kong kaya mo, anak. Alam ko. No more running away, right?
No more running away, Mom. And Mom, I love you so much.
I love you too, anak. So much, anak.
Yan, ganyan. So, can you use your hands, both hands? Both hands, dalawa. Yun. Great, yun, kaya mo naman pali. Okay, keep that, huh? I like that. Very good. Okay, look sexy.
Kuya, hinto muna tayo.
Yes, sir. Oh,
bakit?
I have something to show you. Look.
Oh my, that's you!
Yeah, it's my first one. I'm super excited. You know, I'm gonna work harder and there'll be more. You know, if it wasn't for you, Mom, I wouldn't be where I am today, so I just want to say thank you for everything, okay?
I'm so proud of you. I'm so proud of you. That's you! Why don't we take a selfie? Yes!
Perfect. Yeah.
So we have a souvenir.
Nice.
Ipinagpatuloy ni Tommy ang kanyang modeling career sa Pilipinas. Hindi laging madali, pero patuloy siyang nagsikap hanggang sa nagbukas ang pinto ng Pinoy Big Brother para sa kanya. At dito, napahanga niya ang maraming Pilipino sa buong mundo dahil sa ipinamalas niyang mabuting pakikibagay at pakikipagkapwa. At para sa kanya, malaking dahilan ito ay ang ginawang paghubog sa kanya ng kanyang ina.
Kasama sa pagiging magulang ang pagpapalaya sa ating mga anak upang makabuo sila ng pagkatao, buhay at kwento na sa kanila lamang. At sa pagpapalayang ito, magkaroon man sila ng buhay na hiwalay sa atin, kung ramdam naman nila ang ating pagmamahal at suporta, babalik at babalik sila para gawin tayong bahagi ng kanilang bagong simula. Ito po si Charo Santos, nagpapaalalang ikaw ang bida sa kwento ng iyong buhay. Magandang gabi po, mga kapamilya.